His left, back to Kazarowski, fakes from there, right circle, Kazarowski, one-timer, and rebound, backhanded the ball! Touchdown hits on the power play, Bryce Farrell, the freshman, second in as many nights. Don, one against three, skating hard in here is Dahlberg, centering pass, and they score! Looking to spring Goodhue free, almost got it to him, but instead, it's going to be a shot. Face-off win here for Castleton. One-timer, didn't have much on it from the point. A follow-up try down. Wide open net opportunity for Castleton. Brown brings in and drops to Martin. Back to Brown. Floats toward goal. Club stop. The stick of the netminder Skidmore. And Inmore sticks it off into the corner to his left. Played on there. Short-range shot is right there. Net can't pull the trigger. One-timer, straight away, rebound given up, and it's right underneath the Mulder. He will sit on it for the stop. The glass, Castle and State will keep the puck in now for Taylor. Straight away center, there is the shot.